Hi, I'm Dr. Radhika Kopikar, Medical Head, Kopikar Dermatology Skin Hair Laser Clinic in Vikhroli East, Mumbai. We have already discussed about skin and the various skin types in previous videos, and in this video we will focus on acne. So what is acne? Acne or pimples is a skin disorder which affects the oil glands and the hair follicles. When the sebaceous glands start secreting more oil or sebum, which is not cleaned properly, it forms a clog on the surface of the skin, which then attracts bacteria which proliferate, leading to an inflammation causing acne. Acne is most commonly seen in young adults and teenagers, but it's not uncommon nowadays to see patients with adult acne too. There are various types or stages of acne. It may start as a blackhead or a whitehead, then progress to a papule, which is a red bump on your skin, which may then cause a pustule or a nodule and a cyst. And treatment for all these various stages is different. There are four main causes for acne. Number one reason is change in hormones. Androgens are the hormones which increase during puberty in males and females, and this causes the sebaceous gland to enlarge and produce more sebum. The hormone changes which happen during pregnancy or with oral contraceptive pills also lead to increase in acne formation. PCOD is another common cause for having acne. The second common cause is medications like corticosteroids, which can also worsen your acne. Number three is your diet. So foods which are rich in high glycemic index are also known to cause acne. And number four is stress. So it is known and shown in various researches that stress can also lead to increase or flare in your acne. Coming to the do's and don'ts for acne prone skin. So the do's are that always wash your face twice a day or after sweating using your fingertips. Drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water daily. Use only non-comedogenic oil-free skin products. Make sure you remove your makeup before going to bed using micellar water. You should avoid stress. Exercise regularly. If you feel your hair is oily, then you can shampoo it daily. And make sure you change your pillow covers frequently. Coming to the don'ts. So do not squeeze or pop your acne. Keep your hands off your face. You should not be using very harsh soaps, chemicals or cleansers for washing your face. People feel that they need to remove the oil, but in fact that triggers a compensatory oil production leading to more oiliness. You also keep in mind that sometimes acne prone skin needs a good moisturizer to maintain this oil balance. Do not wash your face with too hot or too cold water. Use lukewarm water to wash your face. Do not exercise wearing makeup because this can clog your pores. And lastly, stay away from food which has high glycemic index and high sugars. In today's day, there are wonderful treatments available for treatment of acne using medical management like topical applications or oral medications. But in certain conditions, patients where they require a faster improvement or if their skin has a scarring tendency, we also like to offer certain treatments or procedures in clinic which are safe for acne-prone skin. Chemical peels or dermal peels, these are a concoction of active acids derived from natural sources which may contain salicylic acid, glycolic acid, mandelic acid, TCA, etc. We choose a peel depending on your skin type. A very fine thin layer of this solution is applied to your face. It is kept for about 10 to 20 minutes and we do around 6 sessions of this 2 weeks apart. The second very popular treatment for acne-prone skin and oily skin here in our clinic is carbon laser facial. A layer of liquid carbon is applied to the skin where it penetrates deep into the pores. Laser light is highly attracted to the carbon particles. When the laser is passed over the area, it destroys the carbon, taking dead skin cells, contaminants, and oil with it. This treatment provides several benefits like cleansing, exfoliating, rejuvenating and acne and oil destroying. It is also an excellent way to exfoliate and refresh your skin, providing an instant refreshed appearance and leaving skin feeling softer, smoother and firmer. A carbon peel is a revolutionary laser treatment that is completely painless with minimal to zero downtime. third popular treatment here in our clinic is a MediFacial, which includes the benefits of exfoliation, cleansing, massaging, along with a chemical peel, which helps in adding glow and refreshed look. Cavitation peeling is a modern method of cleaning the skin. It immediately releases the pores from dead cell, excess sebum, bacteria, and toxic substances, leaving the skin clean and smooth. Next step is diamond microderm abrasion. It helps reduce fine lines and wrinkles. It stimulates and regenerates new skin cell growth. It is a non-invasive skin rejuvenating technique that helps to improve the texture and appearance of the skin. After this, there is a chemical peel application, which is a mild peel to add brightness, reduce the pores, and improve the texture. Finally, there is an oxyjet aqua peeling, or a jet O2, or an oxybration, which is a process of dermabrasion with 95% pure concentrated oxygen. It helps in reducing wrinkles and age-related changes. It moisturizes the skin, lightens discoloration, helps in skin rejuvenation, and increases the skin elasticity. This is followed by a dermomassager, which is an innovative device for vacuum massage. It helps reduce cellulite, smoothens, tones up, and rejuvenates the skin, and hence improves the blood circulation. Cleanups, or a medicated cleanup done at a dermatologist's office, is very different. I would advise all my acne patients to not try cleanup at home or elsewhere, because if done incorrectly, it may lead to flare-ups or scarring. If your acne was severe, after treatment, you may be left behind with deep acne scars. Some of these scars also appear dark due to a shadowing effect. In our clinic, we offer the latest treatments for acne scar revision using fractional CO2 device, which is a gold standard technique, or a microneedling RF procedure, or a microneedling procedure for treating such acne scars. That's all I have to say. Thanks for stopping by. If you liked watching this video, do hit the like button, share it, and subscribe to our channel.